It was so quick. It was mind blowing.
In just a matter of seconds.
This was broad daylight, 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
While Ebony Montgomery was paying for gas, her 10-year-old son was being pushed out of a moving vehicle.
Then I saw the guy like pushing him harder and then slamming the door on his head.
It happened November 18th at this gas station on East 116th Street at Shaker Boulevard.
When I pull up, I always look around.
She also usually takes the keys.
He said, "Can you keep the heat on because I'm cold?"
So she did, not knowing a guy across the street and another inside the store were watching her the entire time, says Cleveland Police Sergeant Jennifer Chach.
So they know what they're doing.
Quickly stealing the vehicle, trying to unbuckle Caden's seatbelt while taking off.
He slowed down for at least 5 seconds and then he started going fast.
And they were just pulling off, dragging him. And that's when I freaked out.
A good Samaritan helped Ebony, who was also a nurse, catch up to the Jeep just in time.
His arm got loose. And he hit the ground and I grabbed him and then they just sped off.
At Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital, Caden was treated for a baseball-sized contusion on his head, scrapes and bruises. Now police hope this video helps catch the suspects.
A very clear video of the suspect that we know entered the rear vehicle. He actually had gone into the store just prior to this incident to purchase a snack.
They're also looking for Ebony's 2017 red Jeep Compass. And warning the public to be extra careful always while pumping gas, because crimes like this are more common than you think and in every city.
We have had a couple of these just in recent weeks.
It was terrifying for me, but as soon as he was released, he was like, "Can I go play the video game?" I'm like, said, "As long as you're fine, I'm fine."